Sex, 'cause I'm having sex in Minecraft. I'm having sex in Minecraft. I'm having sex in Minecraft now. Minecraft sex. Minecraft! I'm having sex! I'm having sex in Minecraft! I'm having sex in Minecraft! Minecraft! I'm having sex now! I'm having sex in Minecraft now! Minecraft! Minecraft, in Minecraft, oh, I'm having sex, so I'm having sex. Minecraft, I'm having sex, I'm having sex in Minecraft. I'm having sex in Minecraft. Grandma, she is dying, but I don't really care. I just wanna play Minecraft. Minecraft! Ah! Oh, I'm having sex in Minecraft. I'm having sex in Minecraft. Grandma, you stay already. I just wanna play Minecraft. I just want to have sex in Minecraft. Minecraft,
I literally stopped. I'm sorry. Oh.
Want to have little sex in Minecraft. Minecraft, sex in Minecraft. I want to have sex in Minecraft. I like sex in Minecraft. Minecraft, having sex in Minecraft. Grandma is dying. I don't really give a fuck. Die, you bitch. I want to have sex. I want to have sex. Oh la la la. Ah, fuck this. Oh! Minecraft, 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 have sex.
Thank you. yesterday. And I brought up that I was listening to that Sex and Minecraft thing. Just on my own time. Mike's kind of quiet. Okay, thank you. Hi. I was talking to Joel about Sex and Minecraft yesterday. And yeah. And Joel, we were talking about a whole bunch of stuff. We were talking about a video that I was working on that y'all really wanted me to fucking cancel, so I did. But he sent me this video. Joel sent me this. Oh. Sent me this video.
Gee, Patrick, Minecraft sure is a scary place.
Yeah, man, you said it. Only an idiot would enjoy something like Minecraft.
Yeah, so Joel sent me that. Joel's a cool dude, man. Yeah, so, hi, everybody. It's Tyler McVicker, the Valve. Hi, everybody. It's Tyler McVicker, the Valve. So, I was working on a video for the last couple of months, on and off, that when, discussing publicly in any meaningful capacity caused my Discord to start losing their mind a little bit. 42 months, I'm not even that old. That's my joke. In other news, I am old enough for sex in Minecraft. Ah, yeah, grandma. So, hi, everybody. I was working on a video called Half-Life 3. I had AI write Half-Life 3. Is your voice better from last stream? Yes. Are you planning to add 7 TV emotes? No, I don't know what that is. So anyways, I was working on... I wrote this massive prompt for ChatGPT that like went over every bit of information that I have on a version of Half-Life 3 from 2015. Alec Tudabrine... 16 months. TTS isn't working. It's supposed to say butts, and it didn't. Hello. Unless it's trying to, it can't. But I fed all that information into ChatGPT, and it spit out this novel that was effectively like a retelling of that version of Half-Life 3. And then I collected all of the voice lines that I could find of each of the characters that I wanted to participate within it and build different AI voice models of each of the characters so that the characters would then read the novel. And then based on that novel, I wrote little vignettes of the characters interacting with one another, right? I wrote that, and then I had the characters... Thanks for all the follows, and I had the characters act those out in the AI. I made the mistake earlier, like an hour and a half ago, of asking, hey, of these two voice lines, which one sounds better? And that started everybody, like, arguing over, like, ethics and AI and stuff, and it's like, I just thought this was a fun little video idea, but it's like, but you're making money on it. Okay, well then I won't make money on it. Yeah, but it's still not very good. Okay. Jesus Christ. But, yeah, I mean, I'm pretty happy with how the AI models turned out. I don't know why VLC player isn't playing through my headphones. Why isn't VLC player playing through my headphones? Hello? Yeah, but like I went to 11 Labs. I paid for a subscription on 11 Labs, and I built a bunch of voices on 11 Labs. Alex, Barney, Breen, Eli, the G-Man, and Dr. Kleiner. And so I then Let me show you what I have then. I got partially through the document. And because, like, when you're working on this kind of stuff, you really need to, like, test. You gotta really futz with it for it to sound good. But, so, like, this is what my Breen voice sounds like.
I require the attention of every single person currently within the confines of City 17. This is an urgent message. Joel is a smelly fart, pee-pee, poo-poo, Minecraft sex. Grandma died.
So that's my Breen voice. Right? And then here is... here is a conversation that I wrote between Gordon Freeman and Dr. Breen. It's just Dr. Breen communicating directly with Gordon in the cremator factory over a dilapidated video monitor, while keeping in mind that Breen, on his public persona, Breen outwardly is presenting as if he is still Dr. Breen, when in reality he's a Combine advisor himself using AI to still appear as if he's human.
Dr. Freeman, I must admit, your tenacity is both impressive and, dare I say, frustrating. You persist in your futile resistance against the Combine, as if victory were within your grasp. The rogue cremators you seek to unleash upon the remaining local Combine forces, while possibly offering a momentary sense of empowerment, pose a significant threat to our mutual existence. My defeat at City 17 changed me, allowed me to transcend my human limitations. I've become something greater. My voice, my image, are mere facades, constructs designed to communicate with the citizens of our remaining urban sprawls. I am the voice that guides them, the required symbol of normalcy that keeps all in check. I implore you, Dr. Freeman, to consider the futility of your actions. The Combine, adversarial beyond comprehension, an indomitable force that neither you nor I have the power to even influence. It is not out of malice or disdain that I speak these words. Rather, it is an acknowledgement of the dire reality we find ourselves in. My own safety, my position, is contingent upon your submission, your acceptance of the inevitable. Your persistent resistance, Dr. Freeman, brings consequences. Consequences that extend beyond your own safety and well-being. Dr. Freeman, listen to reason. Give up. Not only for your own sake, but everyone you have ever cared for. The path you tread, while impossibly noble in its intent, will only lead to further despair.
So that's a conversation that I wrote of Breen talking to Freeman. The way that it was going to be is like, okay, so imagine if Half-Life 3 was like a radio drama.
Dr. Gordon Freeman slowly regains consciousness, his mind foggy from a chaotic dream. Memories of battles fought against the Combine and the deaths of beloved friends. The fragmented recollections are accompanied by the cryptic narration of the G-Man, whose enigmatic voice echoes in Gordon's mind. Though shaken, Gordon's attention is immediately drawn to the shocking realization that his arm has been replaced with a robotic prosthetic, a marvel of Aperture Science's ingenuity.
As he takes in his surroundings, Gordon finds himself within the decaying remains of an abandoned warehouse. Nature has reclaimed the space, with twisted vines and overgrown foliage weaving through the rusted metal framework. The warehouse itself appears to have served as a testing track for his new robotic arm, the intricate machinery and abandoned testing chambers hinting at the arm's capabilities.
Confusion and a sense of urgency propel Gordon forward. He begins to navigate the maze-like corridors, solving puzzles that were once part of the testing track. The facility's walls whisper echoes of Aperture Science's past, as if the dormant technology yearns for a reawakening. As Gordon progresses, he comes across faded remnants of graffiti left by former test subjects, their words a haunting reminder of the chaos he helped cause.
The further Gordon explores the dilapidated warehouse, the more he learns about its connection to Aperture Science. He discovers notes, schematics, and half-forgotten experiments, shedding light on the arm's creation and the extensive research that went into its development. The robotic arm utilizes advanced thermodynamics, allowing Gordon to conjure fire, manipulate water, shape ice, and harness intense heat.
As Gordon delves deeper into the warehouse, he encounters remnants of the Combine's influence, evidence of their presence in Aperture Science's aftermath. Broken down scanners and discarded Combine weaponry, serve as unsettling reminders of the ongoing struggle against the alien oppressors. It becomes clear that Gordon's new arm, once an Aperture Science creation, has the potential to be a formidable weapon against the Combine.
Amidst the...
Yeah, so it was gonna be the characters taking turns, and then I was gonna insert conversations, little vignettes that I wrote. So for now, canceled. Because, wow, did my Discord not like that. At all. And I have a feeling that some of the Discord, if I do go ahead and release something like this, will attempt to make my life very difficult by trying to prove their own point. I know my audience well enough to know when, you know, I'm being indirectly told, hey, if you go forward with this, I'm going to start sending a lot of emails. So, it's canceled. And then people started like, well, what if you just hire a bunch of community voice actors? What if you try it? And it's just like, the last time I tried to do something like that was creators.tf. No, I'm not going to do that. No, I'm not going to do that. So, how about that? Anyways, yeah, so that was a video that I wanted to make and won't be making, because I know my audience, I know what they're about, and I know what they're capable of, and you scare me. Anywho, the TF2 update was supposed to be coming out last Thursday, and, you know, what ended up happening was the rumor is either financial dispute or they're continually playtesting these maps. And they didn't have them, because there's such a large number of maps, they were donated. Yeah, so a lot of people are like, you lied about it. Y'all, Jesus Christ, y'all. I took the video down that announced last Thursday's stream. That has been taken as like an admission of guilt by certain people in the community. I just gotta say, calm the fuck down, or go away. Calm the fuck down, or go away. No, Valve didn't run out of money or anything. So, and, you know, I did say it could come out this week. We're looking at either today, Thursday, or next week, but it was legitimately the majority of the people I was speaking to, and that includes map creators who were accepted and individuals who do work at Valve, were under the impression that it was going to be coming out on Thursday. Now, from what I'm hearing, a lot of the people are just in the dark and they don't know what's going on, and they're just kind of waiting for the button to be pushed. And so, you know, that's just how it is. That's just how it's going to be. So, we're just going to be waiting around for it. We're going to be doing another waiting room. It could very well be today. It could very well be tomorrow. It could very well be Thursday. Or it could very well be next week or next month. But for the foreseeable future, we're going to be doing these fun little streams because they're successful and I enjoy doing them. So we're going to do them. And, yeah, it's as simple as that. How is everybody doing today? I'm doing okay. I had a lot of people very angry at me over the update not coming out last week. I obviously was outwardly trying to deceive all of you into thinking that the update was coming out on Thursday. That was very obviously what I was attempting to do. And we're going to do it again. And also the ethics of AI voice models for YouTube videos. So there's that. Not Wednesday, though. Screw Wednesday. No, it could still very much be on Wednesday. They released the CS2 beta on a Wednesday. It could be a Wednesday, absolutely. So we're gonna play a bunch of stuff today. We are obviously gonna play a bunch of Team Fortress 2, but because we've already done like six waiting rooms worth of Team Fortress 2 already, I am open to playing other stuff. There's a couple of games that I would like to be able to play. Trepang 2 is one of them. We're gonna be doing Anacrusis with Chet very soon. I would like to do the Dread X collection soon. Fashion Police Squad. I'd like to continue with Half-Life. Hi-Fi Rush's new update looks really good. Hypnospace Outlaw is not stream material. That one game, yeah, Slayer X, Terminal Aftermath. I actually have a couple of keys to give away of this. I have a couple of Anacrusis keys to give away when I stream with Chet. Play with your nuts. How about Stalker? I don't feel like it. If people don't read the it's like people don't read the disclaimer. No, I know. Would CS2 and TF2 updates releasing so close together be a conflict of interest? No, they're different, different teams. The way that Valve works, effectively, is that each team should be treated as if it's their own, like, indie studio. Under the umbrella of Valve Software. That's just kind of how they've always been. But we are going to jump into Team Fortress 2 first. If there is any rumors or newsy type stuff that goes down while live, I will let you know. So keep it tuned to the Tyler McVicker Twitch channel for now. And we're going to jump right into some Team Fortress 2. Thank you all for all the new followers. We have a whole bunch of followers. God of Anarchy, Strigby, Joe Mama, Silly Chimera, Corndog, Generic Coyote, Cobble Stun, The Lost Jojo, Dirtbones, Super Luke, Ben Bio, Walter White, Half-Life, Top Hat, Zach, O-I-K-O-J, Pizza or Hot Dog, Zoop Pots, Big Azzy, the truly XO, Leonub J, Shuby Y, Varg Skeletor, Dave Sucks, Gord and Metal, Zaku, Bonus Ducks Gaming, the Non-Fake Egg, God of Anarchy. Thank you so much for all the follows. And we've got a bunch of subscriptions as well. Yeah, Joel finally followed the channel. He thought he was following this whole time, and he's like, yeah, you haven't been streaming very much. And I'm like, what are you talking about? I stream every day. He goes, oh shit, I'm not followed. And so he followed. Yeah, Joel's a cool dude. I like Joel a lot. Joel was like, yo, there's this stream that I'm doing that we're looking for. We have an open spot. Do you want to do it? And I'm like, yes, I do. Does that mean I'm in? And he's like, I don't know. I'll ask. But he's trying to get me into this stream that's going to be taking place pretty soon that I'm kind of hyped about. So we're playing on Steel. So yeah, it was supposed to be out last week. There were people told by Valve, yes, it will be this Thursday, and that was last Thursday, and then it never happened. Unfortunately, all communication kind of ceased. It could be because information was leaking out and Valve just kind of stopped talking. Totally possible. But regardless, this update is really, really close. Like, really, really close. And it's the biggest update we've had since Jungle Inferno. It is bigger than the Blue Moon update. I have confirmation on that. There's some fun little bits and pieces that'll be in this update that I am aware of that I will not be talking about because I don't want to ruin it for, the, you know, people interested in it. Bigger than Blue Moon? Yes. Blue Moon was just the competitive stuff and a couple of cases, you know. And did they add a couple of maps into Blue Moon? I don't remember. Shoot. Like I said, I'm not going to be talking about the specifics in the update aside from like the most number of maps in an update, as far as I can tell. At least that was the plan last week. And a new game mode, and a whole bunch of cosmetics and stuff. But yeah, it's shaping up to be really, really, really cool. And I'm, you know, when all I'm doing is just playing Team Fortress 2, streaming the game, it's really fun. I love the game. The community can be a bit much at times. I was talking to Critzcast yesterday, and we were talking about them bringing back the podcast, and if I wanted to, like, help out with that at all. And I'm like, well, are you sure you want the guy who killed Open Fortress and is in charge of the bots and killed Creators.tf? And Critzcast was telling me, like, well, yeah, I told a couple of people that I wanted to work with you, and they were like, are you sure? And I'm like, God fucking damn it. But no, yeah, I had a nice conversation with the Critzcast guy, the lead guy, and, you know, I'm having a good time, you know? We got Hokey and Lasto and Lewis Chaotic and Six Ewo and Noda Num and Balby Manish and Neon X70 and OK074 and Stinky Bastard and Dave Sucks. Okay, we're caught up. Thank you for all the follows. Finally got Sandbox access. Yeah, I gotta be taking a look at what's been going on with Sandbox. I have not been paying attention for well over a year. You know, gonna be real, wasn't really taking this channel very seriously for like 2 years. Have I played The Binding of Isaac? Yes, I have hundreds of hours in Binding of Isaac, both on my Switch and on Steam. I fucking love Binding of Isaac. I've been playing by, I think Ed McMillan is one of the best game designers out there. Mugenix is a game that I have been patiently awaiting for years. I didn't really like Legends of Bumbo too much. I thought that one was kind of shit, but I still played quite a bit of it. Neon White is fucking brilliant. It introduced me to the musician, I forget, Machine Girl, I think it's called. Whoever made the music for Neon White, I have all of their stuff now. On a hard drive, and I listen to it sometimes. Machine Girl, yeah. Yeah, this is. I'm not having a good game right now. I'm barely paying attention.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
Look, I've tried to get into Death Grips many times. Glucose and Randall sing their praises like they're the best band ever made. And I can't say I'm a massive fan. How am I liking the TTS mod? That's fun. Yeah, so we got the TikTok TTS. It needs to be louder. The voice lines need to be significantly louder, so if you ever want to go through and process the stuff again, that'd be great. Favorite character in The Binding of Isaac? Who's the one that it's the greed, the one where it's like you get a bunch of money but you don't have a whole lot of life. I also like playing as Kane. Does Valve sell real TF2 hats? You think that they would have. You think that that's such an obvious thing to do. No, they've never done that. All right, so I'm gonna change my HUD and my config file because, I'm noticing that it's just not giving me the frames that I want. Scythe and Source Online, thank you very much for the follows. Also, yeah, exclamation point tip in the chat, song requests are on. We've got like 500 people here. Thank you so much for being here with me today. If you want to listen to some music, exclamation point tip in the chat for only $3. We can listen to a song up to 6 minutes in length. All you got to do is put a YouTube link in the media share section of the donation page, and we will listen to your music. Exclamation point tip in the chat, again, is the command. Thank you so much. And we're going to be changing our HUD to the Half-Life 2 HUD because that is my favorite one right now. And I'm also going to... So master config is like the best place you can go right now for anything. I use ultra, but I'm going to go down to high. You know, just to... You know, get some extra frames. VSync on, FPS cap unlimited. Okay, and then turn that off. Mod support, invite only party. apps only. That sounds good. And I'll cancel flat mouse, no tutorials, disable Pyroland. Okay. I'll download that. You only have 1.5 thousand hours in TF2? That is true. Yes. On this account. Yes. I started playing. Oh, Yolkos with the $5. Thank you very much, Yolkos with the $5. Thanks for making sure you tip in the chat, donate your own song. This one goes out to Crackhead Jones. I was idling for hats back in the day. Yeah, I started playing on Xbox. That would have been 2009, and I put 500 hours on TF2 for Xbox easily. And then I had a couple of other accounts before this account, because you got to remember, back in the day, you had to pay for Team Fortress 2, and I didn't have any money, so I probably had hundreds of hours on a pirated copy of Team Fortress 2 that only allowed for certain servers that never counted. And I also, I think, like, you know, I got this account in 2010. Da-ba-da-ba-da. My buddy Dave has been asking me to send him my Xbox so that he could JTAG it or mod it or whatever, so that I can play all these crazy mods that he's been putting on Xbox TF2. And he's been crazy. Like, he has done some amazing stuff. Lambda Hood. I don't care what they say about us anyway. I don't care about that. What's the difference between Lambda Hood and the Half-Life 2 HUD? Yeah, I like Half-Life 2 HUD better. You gonna try the Kamikaze mod? I don't know what that is. Yeah, if you have a modded Xbox, the TF2 community on Xbox is insane. And you're Mary Tyler Moore. Next song is from Barker the Hound. Thanks for my tip in the chat. Thank you so much. Just turn this one up. See, I want someone to make a Portal 200 for TF2. Just had delish dinner. It's time to end delish dinner with some peanut butter ice cream. Oh, the Kamikaze mod is when you just drill right into it, right? Can the HUD change the sound effects of the main menu? Yes, it can. Check this out. So this is the TF2 Half-Life 2 mod. The TF2 Half-Life 2 HUD. DMND Dylan with $3. See? How are real life things going? Real life things are going pretty great. I've been very disassociated lately. It might be because of all the streaming I'm doing, but I don't feel conscious when I'm not streaming. It's not great. But otherwise, like, I'm saving money. I'm applying to visas to move to Canada next year or year after. Electra and I are planning the wedding. Electra and I are getting married on June 29th of next year. We have the venue booked, and the deposit on the venue is down. Electra is getting a job, and she's gonna get health insurance, and then we're gonna get married, and then I'll be on her health insurance. I have a lot of really cool projects in the works, including a VR, an AI one that just got canceled. But I have a bunch of other stuff. Good luck on the move. Thank you. I'm not actually moving that far away, all things considered. I'm moving to, Southern Ontario at first. Because it's not that far from my mom, and, you know, it's like baby steps. I'm just kind of hopping across the border so that, you know, I live in a place where my kids won't get shot when I have them. No more AI shit. Okay. I still might do it. Viva La Vida Weezer style cover. This one was donated by DMND Dylan. This one was from Barker the Hound. Explain, Tyler. Don't clickbait. I already explained. And I can clickbait if I want. Last I checked, I can do that. I can't call myself an artist. When did I call myself an artist? Have I ever called myself an artist? I don't think I'm an artist. The current state of the project, AI voices and all, is currently sitting on the Discord server. And I just played part of it, and people thought it was really cool, so I don't know what to tell you. What do you think of the legislation of internet content in Canada? Your channel will be CanCon. I don't know what that means. I thought it was lame. I think it's really cool. I like the idea. Thank you for the follow. Sage got clickbaited. No, you fucking didn't. You're just late. Can you play costume maps? I don't know what costume maps are. Am I streaming to Float Plane right now? No. Thanks for the follow. Oh my god, these spies are good. I agree that in professional settings, like real big professional settings, AI has no place. I don't think YouTube videos are the place where you need to be taking your moral stance, though. Like, what the fuck? Oh, bark of the hounds. Could you please answer the question? What was your question? Would I take the AI stuff down if the voice actors told you to? Yes, I would. But I'm not gonna put it up anyways because I know as soon as it goes up, like, 100 people are gonna immediately start hounding the voice actors, making sure that they make a clear statement publicly about it. Like, it's not worth the drama that y'all are gonna wanna start causing. Just don't bring deceased voice actors into it. Well, that's kind of hard when Breen is like a major character of the whole situation, which is why, you know. I don't know. I bet if somebody else uploaded it, it wouldn't actually be that big a deal. What's up? Is that guy? I can't tell. I'm not doing the video. I'm not doing it. It's canceled. It's just, you know. People can be kind of assholes about it. Please make it. It's not happening. It's not happening. It's canceled. I'm not starting a Threads account. Not right now. I don't entirely trust it just yet. Like, it's Zuck, you know? And I'm not a big Zuck fan. Other Tyler would have done it. Yeah, and the video would get like a million views. It just would. This next song was donated by Yilko. Sex me point tip in the chat. Oh, I mean, like, I've talked about it publicly enough to know that somebody else is gonna pick up the idea and do it. What is the video itself about? I fed all the information that I have and have gathered over the years on Half-Life 3 into ChatGPT. And ask ChatGPT to write like a novella summarizing the plot. Okay. And then what I did was wrote little vignette conversations to fill in the blanks myself, and then train my own voice models on the voice acting, the VO files from Half-Life 2, Episode 1 and Episode 2. On 11.ai, and I had the AI voice models read the story as if it was a radio drama. And it was going to be presented as if it was like an old CBS radio mystery theater. Am I going to give the info on Half-Life 3 later? I mean, I have sporadically. There was some new stuff in there. No, I'm not going to share it. I'm mad at y'all. I'm going to be petty about it. No, I'm not going to share it. I thought it would be fun. Y'all think it's like I'm digging up a dead person and like desecrating their legacy or whatever. So it's whatever. I'm gonna leave it alone. The project, it's pretty much done. How sure am I that it's coming out this week? I think as of right now, Valve is planning on putting it out this week, but they were planning on putting it out last week as well. It just happens. It's how it is, you know? Shit gets delayed. Didn't Laidlaw say he regretted releasing Epistle 3? Yeah, eventually he did. It was up for like 5 years before he took it down, though. And I don't really see how that has anything to do with it. How can you delay something that doesn't have a release date? Just because something doesn't have an external release date doesn't mean it doesn't have an internal release date. Valve, and when I say Valve, I mean Eric Smith and Jill and Joshy, at one point last week were like, yeah, it'll probably be out Thursday. Thursday came and went, it wasn't done, they delayed it. Thank you for those donations! Exclamation point tip in the chat to be able to send your own. Really appreciate it. Did I eat anything interesting lately? This skillet catch my metalwork guy seems to be following me. Is TF2 the only multiplayer game you have a lot of time in? No. Quake. I like the old school, arena shooters quite a bit. Do I smoke weed? No. But I do edibles once in a while. Have I ever tried takoyaki? No, I have not. Thoughts on Death Stranding? Never played it. Can you give a shout out to Team Fortress 2? Just want to give a quick shout out to Team Fortress 2. Game crazy. Being able to, like, a lot of people are like, well, usually, like, what happens usually? Do they usually ship on Thursday? Do they usually ship at this time? Doesn't pertain anymore. We're not dealing with a large form team. We're dealing with, like, two dudes. It doesn't work like that anymore. When will the update be coming out? Probably on a day. We're just... If I knew exactly when, I would tell you exactly when. But even then, it can change. That fact seems to be lost on quite a few people. Is the pig real? Yes. Which TF2 merc would I do edibles with? NG. Heavy. Scout. Sniper.
We have lost the control point.
Chat seems to be getting on your tits today. Yeah, a little bit. A little bit. It's alright. Can I just play the fucking game? I have tits? Yeah. Last I checked. If you had a person try to replace Wick May as a voice actor, who would it be? I would replace it with me! If I could. I would call him man boobs, really. Fat, greasy Italian man boobies. Lots of hair. Any new technology development will be contentious. It's just how it is. The difference between something like AI and NFTs is that AI does have legitimate applications. It's just people take it in really strange directions and they think it can do way more than it can. And in large-scale commercial productions, it has no real place in being, like, a core creative, generative work. Because AI is not actually generative, that's a misnomer. It's more like taking other things and just kind of remixing it. However, it can do really cool things that people have a lot of arguments about yet also participate in. I don't know. Like, in the same breath that people be like, you know, all of the VO stuff is super bad or whatever. I mean, Frank Sinatra singing that FNAF song is, I mean, Frank's been dead since the late 90s, so it's, I don't know, man. You gotta pick your battles. 480 billion? Oh, no. Okay, fine. Thank you. Exclamation point tip in the chat.
Is this what you've been waiting for, say, 1, 2, and 4?
Thank you very much for the 3. Frank's been dead long enough. So it's okay to disrespect Frank Sinatra?
Alert when the control point is being captured.
But not Robert Culp?
Hi again, I'm Gay Ben, a fan of shooters, wizard of computers, and handsman. Wasn't easy keeping busy every season, brings another reason.
The other warden, thank you very much for the 3. Robert who? Breen's voice actor.
Very far between controllers and machines used to pick to rusty old crowbar. Nobody sees beyond my charming self.
Frank, it's almost never not, truly okay, free. I'm done.
So just for once forget the summer sailing, give it up for Half-Life. Alex.
It is AI, but whatever.
But money has not been oil for years. We didn't even hope to see it running.
But now you're bound to learn how to. But
now you're bound to learn how to. This time you're bound to learn to breathe.
My God, can we quit it?
Well, here we are again. Except we're long forgotten. My second's niggling up and down my spine. He said it's worth the wait. His weight keeps pressing harder. But Alex gave us hope. We'll rise and shine. Our soul is cut, games and hardware beneath sand. The lights then turn in green. Life gave you lemons, take them out the freezer. This time you're bound to learn how to. This time you're bound to learn how to. This time you're bound to count.
The numbers are intimidating. It's hard to give a fresh new start when everyone's anticipating another masterpiece of art. If this machine keeps playing dead, we may end up on the other side. So hold on to all your hats. Let's show them a triple A done right.
Triple A done right. More like once every 10 years. This song was gonna... So, real talk. This song was gonna be far more negative. But then they got Gabe Newell and Valve helping out with it, and they made it a bit more hopeful. That hope... It needed to be straight up negative.
We've got some work to do, so take this honey. This time you're about to learn how to. This time you're about to learn how to. This time you're about to count to 3.
This is Gladys. The chalk eaters are my friends. Subscribe to the chalk eaters. 1, 2.
Thank you, and have fun.
That's how often AAA should come out if there's no crunch. That's how often AAA comes out even with crunch. GTA 5 was 2013. This one was donated by the other warden. The difference is Valve has the opportunity, power, talent, skill, money, to be able to ship a influential game every year if they really wanted to. And if they were more organized during the wilderness, would've. Valve is infinite money. It is the closest thing to infinite money in the games industry. Am I excited for Pikmin 4? I've never played a Pikmin game. Steam Play 2.0 manifests just came up on SteamDB. I don't know what that is. That would be updates to the Linux stuff, I'm gonna guess? I forgot what team I was on for a minute. I haven't played Katamari Damacy since I was like 10. It was at a friend's house. My mind was like, this game good. talking about Woody Allen? Why are we talking about Woody Allen? I think I'm gonna put chat into emote only for a while. Thank you. Keep it emote only for the next 15 minutes. We gotta chill. The moment I saw somebody bring up Woody Allen and Pharaohs, it's like, okay, we need to take a break. We're going too far. For those unaware, Woody Allen has widely been accused of molesting a child, a relative, I think a stepdaughter. Whether or not that happened, I don't know, not my place. But Woody Allen is kind of a creep. And for some reason that got brought up in my chat. I don't know why. If someone in the chat using emotes only can communicate to me a class and a full 3-weapon loadout using emotes only, I will use them, and I can't switch away from them until I get 10 kills with that loadout. Those are just fists. We're gonna give it a minute. We're gonna let people try and figure that one out for themselves. That song was donated by 480 billion. That was the other Warden. Exclamation point tip in the chat, $3. We'll listen to a song up to 6 minutes in length if you donate a YouTube link in the media share section. I'm gonna get more caffeine! All right, do you know what I wanna play? Okay, so that is Pyro. Two flaming hands and a hammer. That's not enough. That's Demo Man. Okay, so you want me to Demo Knight. That one's a Demo Knight, but I can't tell what sword you want me to use or shield. That's Demo. You want me to use the Havzatuichi and a star? You want me to use the heavy, a hammer, salt, and a shell? God, I don't know what any of this is supposed to mean. Until I can understand, like, a full loadout. That's Pyro. Mug root beer. Steal it. Cowboy pickle smiley face. That's cozy camper. Bow and arrow. Okay, but that... Okay, so what you're saying is huntsman, cozy camper, but then what's this? You know, you didn't communicate this, so I can't use it. Okay, so Demo Apple is saying Demo Man, a shield of some sort, a hammer. What would the hammer be? Salt. Popcorn, Illuminati, Kapow, fire, cheese, baby, salt, sad faces. None of this is being communicated well. A chef? A flat cannon? No. That's a stab? That's ketchup? That's a pickle? No. That's heavy with a punch and a basket, a picnic basket. Oh, panic basket. So you're saying, I'm gonna guess the gloves of running urgently. Fire gloves. And a panic basket. So I'm gonna guess the panic attack. But then that doesn't tell me what this to use. You're not, you gotta do the whole thing. Pineapple pizza nom. No. You're doing terribly at this. Pineapple pizza. What the fuck is pineapple pizza supposed to be? Santa Claus, two gloves. Soccer, microphone. So you're not even trying. Y'all are not even trying to give me something to do here. You're just trolling me. Okay. Okay, so this is something. Cursed Lit, which I'm assuming is just the standard flamethrower. A panic basket, so I'm going to assume that's the panic attack. And then the hand, the hot hand. Dangerous. Is this what you meant? Did I get it right? Give me a thumbs up emote if I did this right, Dangerous. And don't lie. I have to get this right. And they disappeared. Okay. Demo Man, I'm going to assume the big fish Twitch global emote, which looks like a calligraphy Japanese character. I'm going to assume that you mean half Zatoichi with that. This is a Twitch Sings global emote. Oh, Dangerous, thumbs up. Okay, cool, I got it. All right, now we need to get 10 kills as the pyro using that loadout. See, what is the Twitch Sings star supposed to be? And then the football one. What? How is that supposed to tell me anything? Mercenary Park, woof. Mercenary Park sucks ass, man. All right, we gotta play Pyro. Our loadout is this, the normal, this? What is the...
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
What is the inspect? What is inspect? I still don't know. Dangerous with the follow. Three, got the hot two, hand. One. All right, let's see what we can do. F is inspect. Oh, yeah, it is. See, when I play Pyro, I usually use the one that lets you run faster. Alright. Let's see what we can do. So what does the panic attack even do? Like, what is the point of the... You can't just suggest one weapon. You gotta suggest the whole thing. I gotta get 10 kills with this. This is gonna take a while. Triple A done right!
Alert when the control point is being captured.
Right. Right. Their weapon is called rathook.cc. I'm gonna guess that this guy is only targeting me. So that the rest of the team doesn't think it's an issue. So I'm gonna walk out of this. I'm gonna walk up here and immediately get shot. So, okay. Oh, man.
Alert, the control point is being contested.
Are they gonna follow me? Oh man. Can I turn off emote only yet? Why isn't TTS working? Thank you, Glammy, for the 2 months. What map is this? Altitude. Yeah, I don't think I've ever played on this map. If I have, it's been a very, very long time. Ah! I don't know why I thought that would work. Smismus 21 map? Oh, okay, yeah. I don't remember this map. How many kills is that? I'm supposed to get 10. I should have been counting. Well, I mean, the whole point is to, you know, guard the point. So why would I want to leave the area that the point is in? Is lighting fucked, or... am I getting crits for a limited amount of time? I must not know how the different weapons work. No, that wasn't fair. I'm sorry. Oh, there's glass. That's glass. I'm a dummy. Big old dum-dum. 480 billion for the $3. Thank you very much. You can turn emote only off. I need your touch to get me through my day. Oh, watching you sleeping out there. Oh, please make my feel go away. Hi, welcome back. Kick the cheater. I think what they're doing is only targeting me so that other people don't think they're cheating. So it's a person actually using an, like, old school LaMelle Box stuff. Well, that sucks. What's LaMelle Box? God, am I that old? The dude just stands around waiting for me to respawn. Look at that crosshair placement. I move close to the edge, and then he starts aiming towards the edge. Right, and then... yeah. Look at that fucking crosshair placement! Oh, well. I think he got vote kicked. No, he didn't. Oh, well. Let's play something else while we wait. They're likely in the stream? Yeah, probably. You wanna play Open Fortress or TF2C or something? Yeah, I've heard Train Doctor. Oof. Oh, that's not... July 6th. Why doesn't it actually show me the people I've recently played with? Did they officially say the update got delayed? Okay, so... if they had said anything officially, you wouldn't be asking me. You would be well aware. What the fuck? Where did I get all these? Okay. Alright, let's get the latest version of Open Fortress downloaded. What do you think team sizes are for Neon Prime? I don't actually know. I've heard that it's like a dynamic thing where it could be anywhere from... oh, come on, there's got to be a better way to download the game than that. They don't have a... an updater or anything. TF2's update release schedule was just random guessing, right? I'm not sure what that means. It was an educated guess? No, it was something that was told to map to, like, people... like, it was planned. Will you be making another, video on it, or will I wait till it releases? It depends how long it takes for it to come out before it releases, you know? Yeah, that is gonna take a really long time. Hope your day is still going good. It's okay. Typical colors on Roblox. It's a TF2 clone. No. Would you dual boot SteamOS? No. Will Reddit, given to the demands of the subreddits? Probably not. I'm not saying it out loud because I don't know what it is and I don't want to, like, say a dog whistle accidentally or something. Have I ever played BattleBit? No, because I don't own it. Is there an easier way to download this? Is there a torrent or something? I tried Robo. Any news on the SteamOS release for PCs? No. Not that I know of. Ooh, lyrics.
You make me feel like I'm in heaven.
fucking car!
Hell, heaven sucks! In Minecraft, woman sucks! In Minecraft, I'm having sex! In Minecraft, I'm having sex!
Can you please take your son away from the room? He's obviously not fit for this kind of situation. Please, take care of your son.
Yeah! I'm having sex in Minecraft! I'm having sex! Having sex in Minecraft! Having sex in Minecraft!
Shut up, Grandma! I'm having sex on the Minecraft! I'm having sex, you're so old, having sex in Minecraft, having sex in Minecraft, having sex in Minecraft. Grandma is dead.
With the creeper. Somebody straight up was like, "This is the lowest, lowest common denominator stuff. This song's so fucking stupid." All right, you asked for it. We're gonna go stupider.
Goosebusters, you're back in town. You need to pee. That is so crazy.
What the fuck?
You need to pee. You call the Ghostbusters, they extract it. There was ghosts in your bladder. What the fuck? Use their machine to hook it up to your dick. What? It hurts when they activate it to remove ghosts.
I break your door in.
I come to the basement. It is my home now. But you never find out.
Because I am sneaky.
I am the rat man.
I go up at night and eat your cheese! Ah! But one day you find out there is a rat man inside the basement and you call the cops, but the cops don't take it seriously, so you call the Ghostbusters instead! The Ghostbusters are ill-equipped. They only have ghost-busting weapons, but they should have brought a shotgun! But I have a gun, so I kill them instead. Oh no, it's murder.
Yeah. To find out it's canceled.
Grandma's died. When Grandma has died,
you get really pissed
because she old.
That's how hot it was.
Ew. I mean, it is gamer girl sweat, though. So, today, I can't play TF2 because we're being targeted by cheaters. And they're doing this really fun thing where the cheaters are only attacking my account so everybody else doesn't think they're cheating. So you can't vote kick them. So now I'm playing Team Fortress 1.
Team Fortress 1?
Yeah. Who dis? Oh, it's Lynn. Hey, Lynn. Oh, you have been asking me to play this for a while, huh? Foul TF2 with the $5. Thank you very much. Is this where I appeal my VAC ban, please, Mr. Valve Man? No. You remain VAC banned.
You guys like my shirt? It's wolves.
Look at Electra's shirt. It's wolves.
Yep.
This is my wife.
Also, I have hair. Every time I come on here, I'm wearing
kick bots? Yes.
And people ask me if I have hair. I do have hair. Why not lions? You know what? I really do. I want a lion shirt. That would be awesome.
Exclamation point tip in the chat to be able to buy Electro a lion shirt. Lion shirts cost what? $10,000? $10,001?
Yeah. Also, someone come over and make dinner.
They took the card. They took the card.
What are we having for dinner then? I don't know. What are we? Did you shave?
Yeah.
Red team's force. Merc dash
wow. Oh man.
Immediately.
They released the nerve gas. They should bring this map back. The nerve gas map.
We don't have the stuff for that. Grilled cheese and tomato soup. I think we do have one can of Campbell's tomato soup, but I'm sorry, I will not eat Campbell's soup. It's Campbell's soup. It's gross.
We're out here trying to get sued by the Campbell Soup Corporation.
Like, I remember when I was a kid, I Campbell's chicken noodle soup. That stuff is nasty. That stuff is so gross. Microwave a pizza roll? We also don't have pizza rolls.
Your team has the enemy team.
I also am allergic to gluten, so there's that. All these suggestions. Sushi! We should get sushi.
We should?
We should get sushi.
We should? Exclamation point tip in the chat, buy my wife some sushi. I think sushi's like, what, $5,000?
Oh my god, stop!
Oh wow.
Real quick, which peanut butter brand y'all prefer?
Jeff.
I do not like peanut butter unless it's hidden in something. Like a no-bake cookie or something.
Thanks for the follow.
Wait, why are you suggesting soggy water?
As opposed to...
Peanut butter will kill you? That's unfortunate. It's not that great anyway. Help, my cat is looking at me.
Yeah, it does that sometimes, doesn't it?
Oh, they made me really want sushi. Who suggested that first?
I don't know.
I don't actually get sushi. I get avocado rolls, sweet potato rolls, and vegetable rolls.
Powdered water, all you gotta do is add water and it turns into water. Team is very good.
Oh. Y'all don't make sense.
Y'all don't make sense.
Oh, I'm really thirsty too. They keep talking about water.
Midnight Gospel for 3. I know it's not much, which I give you more. Freelance work is a pain in the ass. I hope you and Electra have an awesome night and end up having a beautiful dinner. Midnight Gospel, it is very, very nice of you. Thank you very much. Midnight Gospel gave us $5.
Aw, thanks.
Or $3. Thanks. $3.
Thanks, Midnight Gospel. That's very kind of you. Very, very kind. I appreciate it. Severely. I don't know if that's the right word. White Castle? I don't think we have White Castle.
We don't. Whoa. I want to go up to the sniper perch. We do not have Snake Shack either.
Do you just like show up at your grandma's house and be like,
Grandma, feed me.
Where can we be seated?
Ooh, I got the kill. Where can I be seated?
Maybe that's what we should do. What's y'all's favorite place to get takeout? This Japanese restaurant where we live?
Lint with $2. I blew a hole in Red's base. Now go through the underground tunnel. This is a demo, man. You're a poopy doopy.
I really should cook right now.
When is the update expected to release now? Today or Thursday is the current expectation. Ow! Probably shouldn't have stayed in one place.
my local Chinese place called Ching's. Okay. We never get Chinese food.
No, we don't.
I don't think I would like it.
I'm not a massive fan.
Like, I like spring rolls, but I think that's all I like. Because I don't eat meat. Well, no, we get Chinese food when we go to the mall sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
But it's not my favorite. I think I only get it because that's... I don't like anything else in the food court.
Oh! Wow.
This is the same cat as yours? We'll come pick him up.
Yeah, come get him. We don't like him.
Hi, Billy.
$20 from CCYMKK. If the TF2 update does not come out, take your sister, whoever that is, to sushi. If the TF2 update does come out, neglect her and get McDonald's.
Oh, wow.
This is my wife.
Father's not allowed to have McDonald's. You can get Burger King.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna get smushed.
Try deep fried cauliflower. That doesn't sound bad.
I got the keel. What? You congratulating me on my kill?
Buis, say something else. Buis, say something else. Buis. Yeah?
Steak and Shake garlic burger? That shit is delish. I agree. I've had that before.
Tyler does not have any Funko Pops.
Mm-mm. I don't collect that. In fact, I don't really collect anything anymore. I just have my old collections still in the house.
Okay, I guess I can try and go cook.
Yeah, I mean, I think I might end.
Why?
I'm not in the best of moods right now. And I think that's coming out in the stream.
Go get sushi then, CCYMKK. Do it.
Ooh, I got short.
Do it. I beat this game before.
You beat a multiplayer game?
Yep.
Oh, wow.
They actually said I'm not allowed to play anymore because I was so good they thought I was a bot. So, I think I won.
Yeah. It's just like, the update. If the update's coming out today, it's going to be coming out in a couple of hours.
My therapist said she's happy for us.
That's good.
She said that she loves y'all. She said she wishes the best for all of you.
Your therapist said that to my audience?
Yeah. Well, she said it to me, but I'm saying it to them.
Was it delayed or did you just miss the mark? As I've explained a couple times now, they were aiming to release it last Thursday, and they didn't hit that deadline, so it ended up getting internally delayed. I'm going to peace out for a bit. If I feel better, I'm going to come back a little later, but for now, it just seems like, you know, Nectarine with the sub, 3 months, thank you very much. Is your foot okay? My foot's a lot better, thank you for asking. Yeah, just in a bad mood. Had to cancel a video. I don't know. TF2 community, fucking TF2 community. I'm gonna meditate and I'll be back in a bit, maybe. Love you guys. Peace and air grease. Adios.
Oh my god, this is so hard.
Your raid phrase is gibberish. Just type in the most insane gibberish possible.